हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल गार्डन डायरी ऑफ स्पॉट शो। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव परचेस्ड 3 कैलाथियस और मारांटा फ्रॉम माय लोकल नर्सरी। आई गॉट देम इन अ चीप प्राइस, 50 rupees इच, बट द कंडीशंस ऑफ द प्लांट आर रियली इन बैड शेप। This is Ornata, Calathea ornata. You can see all the leaves are damaged. This is Calathea triaster. The condition is not very good. And the next one is the Calathea argentea. Now I'll plant this in new container, and I want to remove the soil of these plants. I don't want to keep the soil in which they have come. So I have taken saaf powder, it's the antifungal powder. I'll make a solution from it, take a pinch of it with the water and make the solution. I have taken perlite powder and some water in a bucket, and this is a mixture of cocoa peat compost and soil. 40% cocoa peat, 40% compost, 10% soil, and I'll add 10% perlite. So this is the triaster plant. At first, I'm going to remove the soil from this plant. So I dip the plant in the water. I'll keep it for some time, and then gently remove the soil from the root. It goes off easily. Now you can see the plant is now almost, yes, it is bare rooted, almost bare rooted. There is little soil there, but I won't disturb that, otherwise it may damage the plant. I'll plant this on this container, so I'll fill this container with the soil mix which I have made. I have made plenty of holes down below. I'll fill the media with required quantity. I think I have to put some more media. This should be okay. Yes, it is almost ready. Now I'll dredge the soil with the antifungal solution which I have made. The next plant is Calathea argentea. Here the soil condition is better, but still I don't want to keep it, so I'll remove this soil. Same way, I'll dip it into the water and gently remove all the soil from its root. I can feel something. Yes, there are rhizomes, and the root is a different kind of root. Though it's the same family of plant, but the roots are different. You can see some rhizomes in the root. Now I'll have planted in the same way I planted the earlier plant, and now I'm drenching it with the antifungal solution I have made. This is also done. Now the next plant, which is called ornata, they're also called prayer plants because they close all their leaves after sunset as if they're praying to the god in folding hands. I am potting it in a pot which is very old and it is spare. There are no good pot was available with me. I'll change this later with any good looking pot, but for now I'll plant this in this pot only. I have used same soil mix which I have told you earlier, that cocopeat compost soil and perlite. Now it is almost complete. Yes. The rest of the solution, antifungal solution, I'll drench the soil. This is the next day. No transplant shock. You can see the plants are happy. There are no transplant shock. They are good. Absolutely fine. Now, after 1 month, most of the old leaves have gone. The good thing is now they're shooting new leaves. This is in the tristar. A new leaf is coming. This is Argenti. Almost all the leaves have gone, but the good thing, new leaves are coming. You can see the new leaf folding, unfolding there. Two new leaves are unfolding. Many more are coming. It is winter. I didn't expect that. I expected it to grow in February or March, but still they are growing. I'm very happy. These plants are really fussy. And now the last one. This is ornata. Here also, you can see the new shoot is coming. I hope in coming season they will really fare good. See the new shoot. Hope you have enjoyed the video, and if it is so, please like, share and subscribe the channel. This is Buddha. See the fountain which is humidifying my plants. Thank you for watching.